road's awesome. Fires up here and a big steep cliff. This road's pretty cool. Here comes a truck going really, really slow. This is a very, very steep hill with a giant cliff off to the left. Work ahead. Big excavator up here. Looks like they're doing some logging too. Beautiful trees starting to turn yellow for the autumn. Flattened out really nicely for now. Going over the cattle grate, but I don't think we're gonna see any cattle. The grate's wide open, and here we are in Bighorn National Park. Take a look at that horrible MPG going up that giant steep hill. All right, this is one of the most exciting back roads I've ever been on. Definitely the most dangerous. Check out this beautiful stream, water blasting through these culverts. It's crystal clear. Beautiful water everywhere. Ice cold. Got some nice waterfalls over here. Trees turning orange. Here's a tight corner. Check out the roadway around here. It must get so much snow. I've only seen this a couple times in Maine. See, they added these extra poles with reflectors for the winter time. So when you have an 8-foot snowbank, you can still tell where the edge of the road is. Alright, that canyon in Bighorn National Park was pretty awesome. That's probably the largest hill I've ever gone down before. And unlike before, going up the other side at the park, this time I was getting an average of 60 or more miles per gallon going down that, just gliding. That was a lot of fun, great scenery. Check out that weird rainbow cloud.